Do exactly as I say.
As well, yeah?
I'll take point.
Heroes return. Good work, Zeon.
Where have you been?
Just watching from the sidelines. And I must say, it was quite a spectacle.
In what way?
Beg pardon. I forget. You drones have no aesthetic sense. Your droll skirmish was one thing. It almost put me to sleep. But this here... Well, I'd say the colony is due a promotion.
I recall no droll skirmish.
The one where these maggots surfaced. Loathsome little worms plotting together with Agnes, then deserting their duty like the cowards they are. Truly disgusting. A disgrace to the colony. And that goes for the ones who croaked for nothing, too. Even calling that droll is a disservice to the word.
Croaked for nothing?
I know you see us as enemies, but this, it's our friends you're talking about. Even Wamba. Back then, how dare you?
Silence, maggots! You must still be tired from fighting. Rejoice, then! You will give me great pleasure as I crush you. What do you think you're doing?
The words of an idle man, who orders others around. Or the words of rebels who risk their lives for us. Which do you think is worth more?
Silence! This is insubordination.
Don't you realize? The maggot that feasts on our dead. That would be you.
Then, Zeon.
We want to live. That is why we fight. Prepare yourself! Console B!
Why, you... He's good for nothing, imbecile!
All defectors must be eradicated!
Zeon!
Yes. Let's go! Have your way.
What? Give it up!
Take that!
No good! Finn felt it!
What?
Not right!
Give it up!
I couldn't keep them in check! I'll end you here!
You won't get the way!
Give it up!
Eyes over here! What?
What? What?
That's one down.
I'm sorry, everyone. Mimi!
Eat this!
Not where I stand.
I'm still okay.
You stay on guard for now.
I thought I would.
Nor did you all.
Unstoppable.
It doesn't matter how many times you come crawling
back. Can't hit him back, Senna. Sorry for dragging you down.
Someone's needy. You're a lifesaver.
That's one down.
I'm sorry.
Noah! What are you playing at?
Come on now!
Need a hand? Thank you, Tyler.
Are we going to make it?
Hang in there, I'll heal you.
More is that it, boy! Not where I stand!
Give it
up!
This could be a problem.
I'll have you up and out
of no clue.
You
can't
kill me!
You won't want to hold it back!
I'll end it here!
stopping point! I'm with you.
I've got enough.
give you eight sticks!
You won't get away! Kill him now!
Just watch!
I'll show ya! What?
Impudent!
Not what I stand! Eight sticks!
Hang in there, I'll heal you!
Give it up!
No, it's not
here for I stand! You might want to hang back!
What?
Eat this!
Hit him! Damn more!
Mio!
I know you've got more in you, Mio. I want to do the favor you need.
I'm sorry.
Noah!
Need a hand? Thank you, child.
I can take it!
I'll end it here!
How about this? Don't move!
Are we going to make it?
Are you okay?
Harry!
I'll end it here!
I lost her attention.
Just one!
Someone's needy.
You didn't
I need you, Mio!
We can do this now!
By maggots!
It's futile, you know. You won't change anything. You think you have a future? Well, you don't. Only suffering and despair.
Even so, the choice is mine.
Lay things out for me here. Commander, our consul's a monster. Our flame clock's busted. We still don't have enough food to go round. I have to ask, what was the point of all this?
We succeeded, though not quite the way I'd hoped. Now then, listen.
You can't be serious. Then what? It was all a sham.
So it would appear. For that reason, we need to learn as much as we can. About ourselves. And about the world outside.
Oh, is that everything? And while eating shoe leather?
If need be, whatever the outcome may be, only we can change it. I believe that.
We'll help you out too. Not because we're looking for your acceptance, but just so everyone can live. So please, let us further your goal.
I know you still have doubts, but won't you give them a chance?
I confess, I'm still a bit dazed by these developments. But I could let them off.
Yeah, same. The Commander's never quite been this insistent. If Mwamba were here, I think he'd have agreed much sooner.
Friends.
Well, I'm still not buying it. The one to make the call should be me. I should decide. Nobody else. I'll prove it. The only one fit to be commander is me. We're gone.
Man, way to go off on one.
Kite, he just worries for the colony. He will come round eventually.
So, what's the word now, boss?
First, I want to solve the food shortage.
What, you mean by taking long hikes? It'll be tough without anything nearby.
That was the case up until now. Myself, I'll try it the other way.
What way?
We'll make fields. our own food supply, grown with our own hands.
When he says fields, does he mean like that bit in the textbook?
When food is scarce, one may till the soil and plant glitter radishes.
You always know your stuff.
Obviously.
I see. It was difficult to find time before, since you had to worry about the flame clock.
Yes, but not any longer.
You giving it a go, then?
There will be toil, but we'll try.
Then start by observing the vegetation. It's not just soldiers that want to survive out here. You're sure to learn something.
I understand. We'll try that. Oh, and if you're ever in need of my support, just call on me. I'll help.
That's appreciated, but are you really sure?
If you truly want to change something, you must start with the self. I believe you said that.
Still, some folks aren't gonna like you when you're palling around with us lot.
It doesn't matter what they think of me. What truly matters is whether I carry out my duty.
Zeon, you haven't changed at all.
Sarcasm. At this stage?
Not at all. I was just thinking that you're still the same old friend from back then.
You've gained away with words. I see. Perhaps people can change.
Wow, ouch.
You gave us strength. Thank you.
Thank you.
Find it in my heart to trust you.
Colony now is my place. Makes me feel so calm.
I feel at home again, seeing all these friendly faces.
I'll do my best.
I'll handle this. Might as well, yeah?
Thank you.
We just had to persevere.
I should write this all down.
This smell.
Can't underestimate a bit of good intel.
Let's make the most of our break, guys. Ah, there we go. I think we need to discuss this. Let's lay out the facts. I think we need to discuss this. It's good to keep a record.
I'm all refreshed and ready to take on the world.
It's good to keep a record.